One way to make things look old and dusty in the movies is to take some fuller's earth or walnut dust and put it in a hand-cranked garden duster. You don't want to get too close or it'll clump up, and you only want to use the finest ingredients. You can buy it in 50-pound bags pretty cheap if you find a wholesale distributor.